Yeah, all right. Would you like to mulligan? No, thank you. So this hand's nice because it can deal. Like we have two different routes to victory. This is kind of nutty actually, because we can either entomb in Goryeo's Vengeance or we can just cast a Stronghold Gambit on turn two. It would be an awkward time to lose to a wasteland, and he showed me Ensnaring Bridge, which is a little awkward. Good card to be able to win around. Oh, I was saying the Ensnaring Bridge implies that he's playing not a typical Miracles list, and I've seen Wasteland out of Miracles before, so it's worth playing around it on turn one. I didn't really convey that thought. So odds are he just goes turn one top. But I think we still have to take the Pithing Needle here. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. And then his best bet is to turn one Brainstorm for an answer. But maybe he doesn't know that. I don't know. Taking the needle gives him a lot of information. And he just plays top. Okay, so that's pretty good for us. Now, show and tell would have let him put an Ensnaring Bridge into play, but instead we just get a Grizzlebrand, and he gets to show us this sweet brainstorm of his. So, with our hand as it is now, we can therapy away an Ensnaring Bridge. Can flashback therapy for next turn. I kind of want to draw seven more cards and see if we find a Dark Ritual to just kill him though. And we do. Okay. Yeah, we just have to go Entomb Shallow Grave. So I'm going to therapy him just to be sure. And name, I don't know, Surgical Extraction. And we miss, but that's fine. Emrakul to graveyard. Okay, and he's gonna draw one blind to hopefully counter our spell. And he does not hit. So that match was sweet.
Woo.